of my own standing. With the mic I try to impose my personality. In the studio and the stage, not everybody, we don't want to follow. So don't try to follow it. At the beginning I tried to imitate some MCs like Inika Mose. Digitally mad, we are musically mad.